KMTV Special Coverage. Special Coverage.
The first part of this event has almost come to an end, but as the famous Cesare Pavese quote, we do not remember days, we remember moments. Now let's give the time to Pastor Ramon Morente, our Executive Secretary for NCMC, for the litany.
Now is the time for the litany. I will be leading out the reading by reading the part of the minister, and the congregation will respond by way of reading the part of the congregation. And at the last part, all of us will read together to praise and honor God the Father, by whose love and unfathomable wisdom has made it possible the acquisition and the development of this project, to the glory and adoration of Jesus Christ, Son of the living God, by whose grace, mercy, and love has made us partakers of the joy of his salvation, to the honor, exaltation, and praise of the Holy Spirit, minister of life and light. To the comfort, protection, and safety of those who will come under the shadow of this project. To the carrying out of the purposes of God by his people. To the living out of the principles of true stewardship set about by your unerring word. Grant us, dear loving Father, that which our lips have uttered today and the meditations of our hearts have reached your throne of grace and are acceptable before your sight. Make these projects, dear Lord, a glory to your name, a joy of your heart, and a rich dispository of your blessings.
Mind in the throne of God, let's pray. Our dear kind, loving Heavenly Father, our hearts are filled with joy this very moment at the conclusion of the celebration of 65th anniversary of this institution. The Lord, we would like to acknowledge your goodness and your blessings. First, for the message that you have brought to us this morning by your servant, the Reverend Fan, reminding us of the history of the medical ministry. And we would like to thank you too for the message of the song. We would like to ascribe to thee our thanks and gratitude, the Lord, for thy marvelous leadings you have brought to this institution, the Adventist Medical Center. We praise you, the Lord, for the able leadership of Dr. Nadal and his associates, the admin, and all those working with him in this institution, for this development that the hospital has achieved. For 65 years of its existence, the Lord, your hand has been leading in this institution. And for this reason, accept our heartfelt gratitude, and for the manifestation of the leadings you have brought to this hospital. We would like to pray for these projects and for the inauguration of these projects that the hospital has brought, the Lord, for the pool of Bethesda statue, how the admin has conceived all this project first of this statue, reminding the Lord of the ministry of Jesus while he was here on earth. As people will come and seek for the services of the doctors and the nurses, the services of this institution, the Lord may be reminded that it is Christ who is the healer of all ailments. And so we pray that this edifice would be a great reminder that we are saved by grace, and we are saved also of all our physical maladies through Jesus Christ, and the instruments of the healing are the physicians and the nurses and all those working in these institutions. The Lord, we also would like to ask your special blessing for the I Love You AMCI, a reminder for all of your workers of their commitment and of their dedication for you and for the people. Reminding them that we are not serving, all of us could be reminded that we are not serving a person, but we are serving above all our God. And so, as we pass by and give a look to this edifice, we all be reminded, the Lord, that you are the one who have called us to be a part of your work, and we will all be committed until life shall last. We would like also to inaugurate for the brick wall, the Lord, as those who will be giving their share, their commitment, financial support to this institution. May their names, the Lord, would not be the names that will be glorified, but rather your name, because above all, we know whom we are serving. We only would like to give our share as those who will be giving. Thank you, the Lord, for blessing them financially as well. And we would like to pray for the timeline wall, a reminder of the history of this institution, and not only of the past and of the present, but of the future development that you will be giving to this institution. And we would like to pray, the Lord, for the signage that is being installed. The name of this hospital will be viewed by all people who will be passing by, and they will also be reminded that great services that your children are giving, and much more so, your name will be glorified in this institution. And above all the sixth floor that will be open for the offices, the Lord giving way for the rest of the office for the doctors to come and have their clinics. We pray the Lord that this sixth floor would be used for the different departments, and as well as we pray that your presence will always be there in the different offices. And now we are claiming your special favor while standing before your presence, that we only not dedicate these projects, but we rededicate our lives to you. We will recommit our time, our effort, and everything for the glory of your name, for the cause of your work, so that, O Lord, we pray that one day, when all things are set and done, when our great master, the great healer, will come to save his people, we will be one of those counted worthy to enter into the kingdom of God. Thank you, dear Lord, once again for your special favor and blessing, because we ask all this favor in Christ's name we pray. Amen.
For our closing song.
Oh, the honor and the praise, for you are a powerful yet loving, gracious and faithful God. Dear Lord, today we are truly inspired to have witnessed the success and the blessings that you have abundantly bestowed upon this medical institution, Adventist Medical Center in Iligan. For the past 65 fruitful years, as members of your big family, as your children, it is our joint desire and our earnest prayer that you will continue to use this healthcare institution as a center of influence in this part of the globe, in living up to its mission as the right arm of the church in bringing more souls to your kingdom through the noble medical missionary work. Bless, dear God, the administrators and the rest of the hospital staff headed by Dr. Nadal as they continue to gladly unite themselves for service till you come for the second time. We thank you, Heavenly Father, for the assurance of answering your prayers with the forgiveness of our sins. Thank you for your blessings as we continue with the rest of our program for today. For these favors we ask in Christ's name, our Lord and Savior. Amen.
We have Mr. Willie Hondonero to unveil, and he is our leader as our tour guide and assisted by Mr. Almina Rato, Mr. Leonardo Tair Jr., Dr. Nestor Mulyada, and Dr. Rowena Delorino. They will lead us, especially in the unveiling of the Pool of Bethesda statue, along the MCI, the brick wall, and the timeline wall. Let us now proceed as Mr. Willie Hondonero will lead us to the unveiling tour. Thank you.
KMTV Special Coverage.